agenda. Today we're starting our Abandoned Places series.
Please help us keep growing this channel by liking, subscribing, sharing, and following us on Instagram.
Welcome to the Hilltop. How many tickets would you like?
Welcome to our new series, Abandoned Places, brought to you by the coronavirus. Our first episode brings you to the Hilltop Drive-In, just outside Joliet, Illinois. Unfortunately, we learned they're just starting to tear it down. This drive-in started operating in August of 1949 and had capacity for 623 cars. As with most abandoned places, it's fallen victim to vandals and been neglected. Let's see if we can peek in one of these windows. Yep, this place still has the projectors on the inside. I'm sure in the 50s, this was one of the places to be. Now, if anybody's been here, we're not quite sure what these were, but I think they were bathrooms at one time. And sometimes I wish I could go back to the 1950s and drive a convertible here, grab the speaker out of the speaker holder, and watch the latest flick on the big screen. And how many people remember intermission and the catchy song? Let's all go to the lobby. Let's say our final goodbye to the Hilltop.
Folks, thanks for joining us today. We can do three things. First thing, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up, hit that like button. Secondly, hit that subscribe button. And most importantly, third, share it with all your friends. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram.